Hey guys, this is Canda Production, previously known as CNA Production, and I'll be showing you how to get WoW or World of Warcraft on your iPod Touch. I have no idea what computers this works with, or what generations of iPods, or anything. You'll need a jailbroken iPod, a computer, obviously. So let's get started. Okay, so some of you are probably saying, oh, well, World of Warcraft does not fit the graphical possibilities of the iPod Touch or something like that. Yes, that is true. You will not be able to move, attack, or anything like that. You'll only be able to check your mail if you happen to be by a mailbox when you log out. So that's mainly what this would be used for. Now that I think of it, you wouldn't necessarily need a jailbroken iPod, but I have one, and it'll cost you $20 to $30 to do this, so let's get started. First, you'll need to make an account on logmein.com. I will have majority of the directions in the description of the video. So, we will need to go to logmein.com. War is elsewhere, you were chosen. This is God's land, soon we'll be free of blood and mixture. When you get there, you'll click on Get Started. Once you get to here, go to the bottom of Personal Remote Access, and it'll already have the app. You can download it for Windows or Mac. I have Mac, so that's what I did. And I know you probably don't have the app yet, but we will be getting that after this. There's no authorization or anything needed, so we will do that after this section. Okay, once you get to this point, you will fill in the information they're asking you for. When you're done, you will select Create Account. Should be kind of obvious. Just like the old sound, just like the new swound, over the new ground, ain't the new sound, just like the old sound, look at the noose now, over the, over the, over the burning ground. Now it'll ask you if this is the computer you want to use LogMeIn on. I don't really see why it wouldn't be, but I guess there's some people out there that would use it on a different one. So where the orange arrow is pointing to says add computer, so you'll want to click on that. Then click on download now and it should start downloading. After it downloads, you'll simply want to just follow the installation instructions. I hope you know how to do that by now, or else you probably shouldn't be doing this. Then we will go to the iPod and download the needed app to do this. This is very easy to do. If you need any help from this point, email me now or comment on the video. If you don't need help, then let's move on. Okay guys, I'm back. I have my iPod. First you want to unlock it. Go to install Elos, whatever you want to call it. Wait for that to load. You want to go to search, upper right corner, put in LogMeIn, search. LogMeIn Ignition should be the only one there. Go all the way down to the bottom, it should say download. There should be two versions. Later on there might be more, so I don't know. current one is 1.1.88. And there's iPod friendly links and there's other links. Just click one that works. There's a bunch of them, try them all. I already have this installed though, so I'm not gonna do that. Go to log me in, the goldish key, I guess. Wait for it to load up. Enter your login information you put in when you're on your computer. Log me in. You might have to open up the application on your computer for this to work. Should have the name of your computer. Mine's Clay's MacBook Pro. My name's Clay. It's a MacBook Pro. Please wait. Shows sort of the controls. And now your computer screen should come up with your mouse in the middle. You can turn it landscape view. And you can see I'm recording right now. It might say this computer is being remote controlled by yada 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 yada. So yeah. And then you can click on stuff and all that. And all you do is click on World of Warcraft, open that up, do all that stuff. And then you should be good to go. You can talk to people, you can right click stuff, you can do all that. You just can't move or attack. Now, I don't know what iPods this works on, or what computers this works on. All I know is it works on mine. That is all my email was previously, and it shouldn't be up now. Read the description, comment, rate, all that stuff, what other people say during YouTube videos, that kind of stuff. Thanks for watching.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine. It's a day that I'm glad I survived.